Hey everyone and welcome to the club. Today I'm going to be showing you how to draw Timon from The Lion King. Now we're going to get started at the very top of our page with the eyes. So from the center we're going to move over towards the left side and draw on an oval. So we start at the very top. We're going to work our way around towards the bottom of the eye. And then back up towards the top. Now I'm going to leave a small gap in the center and draw the same thing over on the right side. So it's lined at the top of the oval. Go way down towards the same height as we have on the left, and then back up. Now I'm gonna draw two small circles for the pupils inside the eye. So we're gonna push this in. So over on the left side, from the center, we're gonna step in, draw in a small circle, and then we'll do the same thing over on the right side. Now I just wanna add a little bit of a highlight to the top of the pupils. So at the top of the left pupil, I'm gonna draw a small circle, do the same thing on the right side. Now I'm going to fill the bottom of the pupils in black. Let's move down in the center and draw on the top edge of the nose. So we start underneath the left eye, curve up, and then down on the right. We're going to add a wrinkle across the middle. Starting over on the left, I'm going to draw a short curve going across. Now we're going to take the ends of the nose, we're going to curve down and in towards the center point. So start over on the left, curve down, and then in, and we're going to go up and out towards the right. Now we're going to step down and draw on the mouth. We're going to start over on the left side, curve down underneath the nose, I'm going to pull that back up over on the right side. Now let's draw on the lower part of the mouth. We're going to start back on the left side, I'm going to curve down a little bit lower, and go back up over on the right. Let's add in the teeth. In the middle, we're gonna draw one straight line coming down. We're gonna work our way over towards the left side. Step over, and draw a few more lines along the side. Now we're gonna go over towards the right. Let's add that little curve for the lower lip. So underneath the mouth, we're gonna draw a curve coming down and back up. Now from here, we're gonna draw in the cheeks. So we're gonna start on the left side, on the bottom of the eye. We're going to curve up around the corner of the mouth. Now I'm just going to pull that into right about there. Let's do the same thing on the right. Starting at the bottom of the right eye, curve up around the corner of the mouth, and we'll just pull that in. Now we want to bring the cheeks in towards the neck. So we're going to start on the left side, we're going to come in, I'm going to pull that down. We're going to leave a small gap in the center. Let's do the same thing on the right. Curving across, and then down towards the bottom of the neck. Now we're gonna go back up and draw on the top of the eye. We start from the inside edge of the left eye. We start with a curve going up. Now I'm just gonna hook that down. Now I'm gonna bring this down the side and then blend out towards the top of the cheek. So we'll continue that curve coming down. Now at the bottom, I'm just gonna curve it out. Let's do the same thing on the right. Starting from the inside of the eye, curve up towards the top. Now we're just gonna hook that down. Continue that curve coming down, and then we'll flare it out towards the top of the right cheek. Now we're going to thicken up the eyebrow. Starting at the top of the brow, we curve across, and then down, leaving a space in the center. We're going to fill that in black. Let's do the same thing on the right. Starting at the top, curve across, and then down, and then again, filling that in black. Now we're gonna add the hair in the center of the head. Starting from the top brow, curve up and over towards the right. Now I'm gonna taper that back down. Let's do another one. We're gonna curve up a little bit further, and then we'll taper that back down. Let's do another one. We're gonna go a little bit shorter now, curving out. Now I'm gonna pull this down a little bit further over on top of the right brow. We'll draw one smaller one on the end, curving out and then down. Now we're going to separate out the hairline. Starting on the inside of the brow on the left, we're going to curve in and then down towards the middle, and we'll curve up and out towards the right side. Now we're going to draw the ears flat down in behind the cheek. So let's start on the left side, underneath the cheek. We're going to curve down and up on the inside. Let's do the same thing on the right. Starting from the outside, curve down and then back up. Now I'm gonna go back in and draw the outside edge of the mouth. So we start from the corner of the mouth on the left. We're gonna step in, curve over the corner and out. And I'm just gonna pull that in towards the bottom of the head. Do the same thing on the right. Stepping in, curve over the corner, round this out, and then pull that in. All right, so now that we complete the head, let's work our way down the body. So we're gonna start on the left side of the neck. We're gonna curve out the chest, and we'll just pull that back in. Do the same thing on the right, curving out, and then pulling that in. We're gonna come down and then out towards the leg. So on the left side, we're gonna come straight down. I'm just gonna bump out the side of the leg. Do the same thing on the right, coming down, and then out towards the same height. Now we're gonna curve this back in towards the ankle. So we'll start on the left, blend into a curve coming down, and then in. Now from the bottom of the ankles, we're gonna draw on the top of the foot. Let's start on the left side, we're gonna curve up, and then down towards the toe. From the toe, we're gonna round out the bottom of the feet. So starting on the left side, we're gonna curve down, and then up towards the heel. Let's do the same thing on the right. Curve down, and then up towards the heel. Now we're gonna draw the inside of the leg. Starting from the left side, we're gonna curve this out, and then back in. We're gonna leave a gap in the center. Do the same thing on the right. Curving out, and then into the same height. Let's connect these two points with a slight curve, coming down the middle, and back up. Now we're gonna add that body seam along the bottom. Starting from the inside of the leg on the left, curve out. Now I'm just gonna blend into a curve going up towards the side of the body. Let's do the same thing on the right. Starting from the corner, curve out towards the right, and then up. Now we're gonna move back down and draw some detail on the feet. Starting from the left side on top of the foot, I'm gonna curve this in and then down towards the bottom curve of the foot. Do the same thing on the right, curving across and then down. Now we wanna separate out the toes. Starting from the left toe, curve up and over. Now I'm gonna step in, draw that same curve going across. Let's do the same thing on the right. Starting from the tip, curve over. Now from the bottom of the foot, we're gonna step in, draw that same curve. Now I'm gonna add a little bit of fur to the center of the chest. We start over on the left side, come down, we're just gonna hook that in. I'm gonna draw a small curve going back up. Let's do that again. Curving down and in. And then I'll draw one more curve going up. Now that we completed the body, we're gonna go out and draw on the arms. I'm gonna have the arms on the hips. So we start right at the base of the neck and draw on the shoulder. We're gonna curve up, round out the shoulder. Now I'm gonna curve this out and then down towards the elbow. Let's do the same thing on the right. Starting from the base of the neck, curve up, round out the arm, and come down towards the elbow. We're gonna add a little bit of fur to the elbows. Starting from the left, I'm just gonna draw a short hook coming up. Do the same thing on the right side. Let's draw another piece of fur. Come down and then in. Now we're gonna taper that back up again with a short curve. Now let's go back over to the left side. We're gonna draw the bottom of the forearm. Starting from here, we're gonna curve down and across towards the body. We're gonna leave a little gap on the side of the body. Let's do the same thing on the right. We're gonna curve down and then in. Now the hand's gonna be folded along the side. So we start with the palm first. From here, we're gonna curve out and then in. We'll do the same thing on the right. And then back on the left side, we're gonna curl the finger going across. From the base of the palm, curve down and out. We wanna round out the finger. I'm gonna curve in and up behind the body. Let's do the same thing on the right. Curve down and out. Round out the finger. Now we're gonna pull this back in towards the side of the body. Let's add one more finger in behind. Starting at the bottom of this finger, I'm gonna curve down and up in behind the body. While we're down here, we're gonna separate out the tip of the finger. Starting from the outside of this finger, we're just gonna curve down and in. The same thing on the right side. Now we're gonna go back up and draw on the top of the forearm. So from this point of the wrist, I'm gonna come in and up, right in behind the body. We're gonna taper the arm so it gets a little bit wider as we come up. do the same thing on the right. Starting up here, curve out, and then up. Now we're gonna layer the upper arm in behind the forearm. So from this point in the elbow, we're gonna step in, curve across, and in behind the body. Let's do the same thing on the right. From this point in the elbow, we'll step down, curve across, and then in. Now the last thing we're gonna do is add the tail over on the left side. We start on the side of the thigh here, draw a curve coming down, and now we're gonna pull that up towards the tip of the tail. Now the tail is gonna get thicker as we come back in towards the leg. So let's start on the tip, just gonna widen out that space as we come back in. Let's separate off the tip of the tail. Starting from the top, we draw a curve going out and then back in. And that's pretty much it. There we have it. There's Timon from The Lion King. I hope you enjoyed today's lesson. Make sure you subscribe and send me your requests in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon. Thank you.